Welcome to the Soapbox Motivation of the Week. I'm Kimberlie Dykeman, giving you a cleansing jolt of perspective and motivation and my sense of humor. Now, today's little bite-sized gem of wisdom and wit is wrapped around a famous quote by business mogul Milton Garland, who said, "Don't worry about anything. Worrying never solved anything. All it does is distort your mind." We've all been there, right? Someone says, "Relax, don't worry about it," and you just cringe. Easier said than done, right? But take an honest look at the plethora of times you've made mountains out of molehills, only to kick yourself for the energy you wasted, the opportunities you missed out on, the people you upset. See, worrying creates this false future with a worst-case scenario as the premier outcome and you as the lead victim. And how does that serve you? Well, it doesn't, right? So don't go there. Instead, stay here. Empower yourself by remaining in the present and trusting the laws of attraction. Positive thoughts in your current reality will attract positive outcomes and squelch that warped image in your little noggin. Well, there's your motivational little soapbox for the week. To learn more about the Soapbox brand and my book, Pure Soapbox, go to puresoapbox.com. Till next time, I'm Kimberlie Dykeman, reminding you to seize the day because life is short.